Georgia's Tyler Gillett has made it at least to stage two every year he's been in Vegas. He is a dark horse, and he could win it all. Gillett even made it to stage three 2 years ago, which is why what happened tonight was such a shock. Oh, no! The five-time veteran missed a rung on the redesigned salmon ladder, and his season was over.
I don't know.
Matt, this is heart-wrenching.
Ah!